I came here to seek Devagowda ji blessings and his support for this great cause. You are all aware, he was the chairman, I was the convener for United Front. He became Prime Minister at that time. We had a very great relations, very good relations from the beginning. And also today, I cannot forget in my lifetime the amount of respect he gave to me. And also now, people like us, especially Devagowda ji and myself, even Kumaraswamy ji, and also all leaders has to join together to save this nation, to save democracy. If you see today, all institutions are destroyed. CBI, it is a premier institute for investigation of corruption. It is in trouble. Who is responsible? Even RBI, it is an autonomous body. It is a regulatory body. Today, even that regulatory body, autonomous body, is under threat. And also now, even RBI governor, he said, is unable to face all these problems, what government is creating. He is prepared to quit. That is the paper news are coming.
19th he has given the date.
Sir?
19th.
They have given the deadline, sir.
Even he has given deadline also for that. Even ED, income tax, they are using this institution for controlling opposition, and also they are raiding indiscriminately and harassing politicians like anything. You have seen in Karnataka, you have seen in Tamil Nadu, recently you have seen in Telangana, UP, even Bihar, even Gujarat, everywhere. They are using these institutions for total harassment of opposition leaders. Even today, if you see Rafael, PM is not giving any answer for that. Like that, economy is in doldrums. Exactly, demonetization. It is exact 2 years back they have done. No results have come. On the other hand, economy is in trouble. Petrol is increasing day and night. Day by day, and also devaluation, if you see, around 73 rupees or 74 rupees. Economists are expecting it will touch 76. That is how things are happening. Because of devaluation, and also demonetization, economy is in doldrums, and ultimately prices are increasing, and agriculture farmers are in trouble, even minorities. They are under tremendous pressure and also insecure. Every institution, all these things are in danger. It is our responsibility to join together to protect this nation and also save democracy and also save constitution, save institutions. That is the mission I came here. I am very happy. He extended all the cooperation. I need his guidance continuously. And also wherever there is necessity, he has to intervene and help the nation for this great crisis.
What
under
was
this
the nature
crisis
of discussion between both of you?
No, what he said,
three of
same thing.
Three of us, what you are thinking, we have discussed. Like it's a common objective.
So we are thinking that Mr. Chandrababu Naidu is representing the interests of the regional parties or the Congress party.
No,
you talk to
what I am saying, I am very clear.
We are discussed the interests of the country.
I have joined this momentum to save this nation, to save this country, to save democracy. There is no democracy. You cannot try.
Mr. Rahul Gandhi, he has no objection to Mr. Gandhi being the Prime Minister. What is the opinion of the regional party leaders on
this? No, what I am saying, you are interested in Prime Minister candidate or politics. I am interested to save this nation, to protect democracy, to save democracy. There is a conflict of interest, you have to understand. In Delhi, I ask a straight question. Media in Delhi are not reporting. You are under great pressure and insecure. Now, slowly, you are also coming forward at least to write or support. Never you supported opposition parties. Even today you are in this stage, tomorrow again Modi will control. What is going to happen in this country? I am asking. This is where I am saying, don't hear me say, you are interested in creating problems. We are interested to protect this great nation. Prime Minister candidate will decide. All of us will join together. We will decide. First, protect democracy, save nation.
With Congress also, you will decide?
No, what I am saying, all of us. Congress is a major party, major opposition party. You have, if you see, only one experiment. That is under Devegowda ji, Prime Ministership. At that time, third front has come to power. Support we have taken from Congress outside. That is only the experiment. Apart from that, all experiments either with support of Congress or Congress as a main anchor or BJP as a main party.
Very possibility of 1996.
Mayawati, I spoke. Akhilesh, I spoke. I met everybody. Tomorrow, Stalin, I am meeting. Everybody, I am meeting.
Our question
is, we are working.
Possibility of the 1996 experiment being defeated.
Sir, you can
have. You wanted to have some masala,
yes.
Some spice.
No,
I am interested in the nation. I am interested in the consensus. Everybody will join together. There is no organization also as on today. I have taken some initiative. And also I am meeting everybody. After that we will have a meeting. How to go about, how to take forward, we will decide in that meeting.
Sir, you think the TDP will be accused of being opportunistic because you were part of this government for a good 4 years?
What I am saying, that is what I am saying, you may say anything. They betrayed us. That we have shown in Karnataka elections also.
Yes.
Even they didn't implement special status and also the all provisions in the Bifurcation Act also they didn't implement. That is what we demanded. That is what we are asking. Even after that long rope, so many days, I gave an ultimatum, they didn't implement. Then I withdraw support and also quit ministers. This is how we had done. You have to understand all these things.
Sir, BJP is saying that what happened, they have failed tests. We have seen this in the Rajasthan also when Mayawati went off of the Congress.
No, they will talk all these things. What happened yesterday, Karnataka? We have seen, swept the polls. Never in the history. That is the mood of the nation. I am asking one question. You got any benefit out of NDA government as on now? You are also suffered? How many days you stand in queue? I am asking you.
We can close.
For
okay.
Huh?
Okay, it's enough.
No, all these things, we will work it out. How to take forward, all of us will decide with consensus. Kumar Swamiji, one minute.
Sir, are you announcing a... Will there be a pre-poll announcement?
No, what I am saying, it is an initial exercise.
That's right.
After that, we will work together. Even Mamata, she is inviting one big rally in the month of January. Even Honorable CM, he is organizing one meeting, big farmers rally, that also in January. All these things, how to work it out, how to unite all of us, we will work together. In course of time, you are going to see.
Okay, thank you.
You will explain.
Today's meeting with former Prime Minister Devegowda ji and our Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu ji to strengthen the hands of all secular forces in the country. They have discussed several issues for 2019 Parliament election. On that context, today, both because they are old friends, Chandrababu ji and Devegowda ji's political arithmetic is good. They have discussed several issues. I think after Chandrababu's entry in Delhi politics again, once again, I think 1996 will going to be again repeated in future 2019 election.